Exit polls suggest current Catalan president Artur Mas and his Conservative Convergence and Union Party will win Sunday's regional election, maintaining its coalition but with a smaller majority. His party is expected to win up to 57 of 130 seats in the regional assembly. That's down from 62 seats and far from the absolute majority it wanted. Another separatist party, the Republican Left of Catalonia, is expected to come second. According to Spain's TV3, Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy's popular party will be joint third. Mas is now expected to push ahead with plans for a referendum calling for Catalan independence from Spain. Ahead of the election, polls showed two-thirds of voters would cast ballots for parties that wanted to break away from Madrid. Frustration over high unemployment and a deep recession has fueled a separatist resurgence.